Recording.
I'm just not
I'm on for the pro headshot maps. I'm gonna put y'all's I'm gonna put your YouTube and on it.
Mine's Omen.
I don't know your social media or Gregory. Gregory don't post any Twitch or YouTube, so
I can't put
his stuff here. I'm definitely gonna shout you out because you have a YouTube.
I have mine's just Omen.
I have like six subscribers.
I have less. I'm really underrated.
What are you at right now?
I'm at 3 subscribers. I was gonna create like.
I start posting like daily. Maybe.
I was gonna create another channel for my clan.
Yeah.
But no.
You do that. When I hit 10k, I'm just gonna start posting like my Twitch for my YouTube, and like, I'm on let's see, for 10k, I'm gonna post 5 videos on my Facebook, and then when I go on my play card. My main account, I'm just gonna do Twitch and I'm gonna stream for about 10 hours whenever I hit it. I don't care. It's gonna have to be. It's actually gonna have to be for 8 hours because it'll be a school day. Or if it's a weekend that hit 10k, then I'm obviously gonna stream for 10 hours or more. But when it comes to school nights, I probably can't stream for about 8 hours, so to do it. I have no clue if that big pause for Gregory or not. So.
No, it dropped two.
Yeah. I'm leveling that really fast. Man, I wish I was like this. I think we should probably start leveling up more. Well, you're at level 17, so tomorrow we're gonna start doing some challenges and arena.
Well, I'm already leveling up right now.
I'm gonna post a video tomorrow whenever I'm on the bus because I'll have the stuff to it and I got servers now on my phones. Only have an MK and a sniper. And then when I get home, I'm gonna record some more stuff for whenever I hit 10k. I don't have to freaking think of stuff to do. I'll have videos to post, so it'll be saved to my.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, guys. I'm creating a new clan, so. If you wanna join, it's gonna be called Chrono, and then as you see, my name is Chrono Omen.
Change mine, I'm gonna wait till I get a PC. It'll be a couple weeks. My Christmas break starts on the 15th, which is a Wednesday. So
I think next week.
Yours should start on the 15th, because if you have exams and state tests or exams like this week, you should be able to get out the 17th or the 5th.
I think next week.
My exams end on the 15th.
Next week, it's going to be my last one.
So when is that? What day?
Friday. Next Friday.
Friday, okay. Oh, tomorrow? Or the
no, next Friday. Okay. Next Friday.
I have the loot that I need. I just need to find shotgun ammo.
Tomorrow we have PE.
How many classes do you have?
Well, I have.
I'm in special ed, so I don't really have tests. That's why I don't have exams. That's why I'm getting out early. I thought I was getting out Friday, but I guess I'm not. I'm in special ed. I think I already told you that before.
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
Well, no, it's not last because I have trouble learning sometimes. That's why I'm having trouble learning on keyboard sometimes. That's why I don't like want to get on it because I don't really feel like wasting my time. But it's not wasting time.
Let's go to circle.
So. I have no clue what my disability is for. I just went to special ed because I'm learning. I have trouble learning. Like, right now, the only reason why I'm on keyboard is because I have no choice. I have no control.
Well, I know that, but when you get a controller, you're going to switch back, right?
I'm only going to use my controller for, GTA.
So, are you officially switching
to
keyboard and mouse?
No, I'm staying on keyboard. Where are we getting sniped from? Only ask for a controller.